New York scene. But I know this, that Leo believed in him and kept his arm around him.
So did many of his teammates in a time-honored dugout tradition.
Willie races over, reaches up and catches a ball in his bare hand. He comes into the dugout, waiting for the plaudits of his teammates. They're stone dead silent, so he walks down the length of the dugout and looks in his high, squeaky voice, he says to DeRosa, "Leo, Leo, I just made a great catch." And DeRosa looks up and says, "Willie, I didn't see it. Do it again next inning."